Yeah. Plus, it was great seeing Benwolf, I mean, Blitzwolfer again.
Figures you'd say that.
And it was kind of nice to see you again too, Ben.
Thanks! I've been practicing!
I was talking to Ballweevil. Get down!
Hey, I'll do the heroing here.
Be my guest. I don't want to have to keep saving your hide.
Oh, yeah? Well, what makes you think I want you to save me? I didn't say that. I thought...
That I'm a damsel in distress. That I need a knight in shining armor to save me.
I just... Wait, you think I'm your knight in shining armor?
What was that all about?
Not sure. You don't believe in fate, do you?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
Wish me luck?
Ooh.
Ben, you're not getting a kiss.
Whatever.
Gotcha!
Thanks, sweetie.
No problem.
I'm good, Kai.
All right, Mr. Tennyson.
Later, Mrs. Tennyson.
Ugh, that again? Ben, there is no way we are married in the future.
I was teasing!
I know! Stop being so... Ugh! Okay, let's hear it.
Hear what?
Your apology? That's why you came back, isn't it?
What do I need to apologize for?
I beg you not to involve me.
I was just trying to...
Try harder! Not everything's about you, Benjamin Tennyson. This is important to me. Hey! Personal space, dude!
Look! The guide to the temple isn't somewhere in the village.
It is the village!
I just needed to see it from high enough to make out the details.
Thank you.
Ooh! Oh, my.
What? I mean, yeah, sure, whatever.
The Temple of the Sky! Oh, good boy!
Hey, I'm not really a dog, you know.
Then why's your tail wagging?
Desist, you addled adolescents! Onward!
Typical. You can't see the answer even when it's right in front of your face.
It is true. I was the one who saw the guide first, after all.
What? And to think, I kissed you for that.